FedEx is warning customers about a new text messaging scam that's disguised as a package delivery. The message shows a tracking code and prompts the user to click a link to enter their delivery preference. That link would take the user to a fraudulent, scammer-operated site that would attempt to get personal information and money. FedEx encourages customers to visit its website to learn about the ways to detect fraudulent text messages.